Right here, we're playing the Magnatone Super Limited Edition ZZ Top slash Billy Gibbons, I'm gonna just say it, his Super 59 M80. That's the first one, and then down here we have the Super 15. Unreal amps, gorgeous limited editions. They're only making 50 of these worldwide total, so 25 of the big boys, 25 of the little ones. We're happy to have these here right now with us. Can't tell you how much fun I just had playing the big girl. The Super 59 M80 is 45 watts EL 34 amp. It combines the tone and the gain stages of the Mark I and the Mark II into one unit. This thing is a monster as far as getting that classic Marshall tone we all think we want, but we never quite get with the Marshall. This one delivers that, and then boosting the overdrive, and it just takes you to another level. It's the ZZ Top on steroids. I love playing it. It's loud. It's AB, class AB. Effects loop in this thing as well, tube buffered, loved it. Next here is the Super 15. This is the EL84, 15 watts, glorious amp. What a relief to play this after the Super 59, because it's not as loud. So if you're looking for a combo amp that has a great sort of Marshall push with a little bit of that Americana flavor to it, which I love, I'm a Fender diehard, this amp nails it all. Again, this is the limited edition Billy Gibbons ones, so these come with the actual chevrons down there in 14 karat gold. The entire thing is covered in a unique Tolex just for him, the gold piping, the gold vents. Unreal amp situation here. We loved it. Hope you guys enjoyed it too.
Thank you.